heads up for Biddeford High School students. Today you will have a remote learning day. In a letter, the superintendent of schools wrote that a mechanical failure is expected to continue through the weekend. Families can expect an update on the situation by Sunday evening.